Hello again. I'm just waiting for Tim to come up to my house, pick up the two Dutch Army canvas tents on his motorbike, and then he's going to drive them down closer to camp where he parks, and I'm going to head walking down with the dog. I'm going to go back to that island that we're loving at the minute. Again, it's not long until it floods, so we're getting the use out of it while we can. I might do some fishing, some nice food to cook. Yeah, dog's raring to go.
Where's that deer skull I found all them months ago?
So we're heading out now. Tim's got the two tents strapped to the back of his bag. It's two Dutch Army canvas tents. Weigh a ton. I've got food bag and chainsaw on my chest. Managing.
Yeah. You would record it, wouldn't you?
I'm sorry. Yep.
Yeah, I'm up. Oh.
Is it cold?
Not that bad.
Watch that bag doesn't fall over your head.
Yeah, I'm good.
Pull you down. Tim's doing Crouching Tiger right now. Go on, your turn next. Go on. Go on. Go on.
Some jagged stones.
Gosh. That's all I need. My delicate little toes can't take it. Well, that's getting deep right there, eh? Right, I see it. Tim's got his toes out again. That's the one I'm using, the DPM one. Tim's using the Desert Camo one. Got a lot of kit here for just one night and all day today and all day tomorrow. We're gonna shift things around because we are expecting strong winds, not much rain, which is the good thing. Because these Dutch Army tents aren't really waterproof on the zips anyway, but we've got tarps to throw over them if they do. We're going to set up like an angled setup between the two tents so we can use them as windbreaks as well for the fire. Aye, grand.
I've lost my poles.
Have you?
I put them down somewhere.
And the ship.
I've got him. I've got him.
Thank you.
That's my tent and area all set up. Got my bivy bag and my roll mat under that, my sleeping bag there. I'm just going to wait a bit before I put it out, just because the dog will walk all over it and roll and get it all matted. You know what it's like. Look at those mushrooms, they've proper opened up, haven't they? Dog's chewing a... What are they, hide bones, Tim?
Yeah.
Hide bone. Tim's just getting started on some small fire tinder. Coffee is go. Tyson just gets love off everyone. So I am casting again. Water's a lot higher than it was the other day. Still, hopefully we'll have some luck. Tim's caught a tree.
Hey.
Oh, that weight's gonna poke someone's eye out. Turned out to be quite a nice evening.
Called me a grasshopper.
So for tea, we're going to have, I've got chicken breasts, I've got bacon, I've got smoked German cheese. I'm going to stuff the chicken breast with the cheese, wrap them in bacon, tinfoil parcel, and in the hot ashes of the fire.
Doesn't that sound amazing? Is that half a cheese?
It fits.
You're only going to be able to do four that way though, aren't you?
Well, I've only got four.
Another half a cheese.
Oh my god.
Just roll with it, man.
Roll with it. That was a good fit for half a cheese, that.
Is your mouth watering there, Tyson? I know mine is.
I'm looking forward to it, mate.
You gotta love that, eh?
Forcing half a cheese in a in a single chicken breast.
No half measures, John. No half measures.
Definitely not.
Do you want to tell the health nuts what you'll be accompanying this with, John?
Vegetables and potatoes, of course, because I've been called a fruit and veg dodger. So unfair. And, of course, chocolate cake.
Look at that. All cooked.
Veg is just doing. Are you from bacon?
That's just bacon with cheese on it.
Oh.
And there we have it. Chicken breast filled with smoked German cheese. Wrapped in bacon, veg and potatoes. Hot chocolate and some nice chocolate cake. Look at him, he's got underneath the sausage jacket in the sleeping bag hood on my wool jumper. Morning all, slept like a log, as normal. Can't I feel these cobblestones through this thin skinny raw mat though. Been moving them all night. It's fires get a bit puny now. Oh. If Fire's going again. Didn't take much, just blown on the hot ashes. Morning, Tim.
Morning.
Sleep all right?
Yeah, slept well.
Grand.
Proper hardcore, Tim, just tighten the two canvas tents on. I put loads of water on the fire. I'm going to put some more on in a second once I've ruffled it up a bit.
That's not much
yesterday. Drop-off point. Tim's just hooked up the tents. We'll catch you all
soon, Tim?
Yeah, if I don't upload a video, it's because my phone still doesn't work, so
yeah.
All the best to you.
Some nice shiny apples on that. I want one. Mm.
Guys, it's been fun. Catch you all again soon. Thanks for watching. Thanks for the constant support. Yeah, see you soon.